How the heck is this guy still alive?